So now that everything is said and done, let me fall down on one knee and ask you very seriously, will you please let me lick your balls? You didn't see that one coming, did you? Exactly, that's exactly what I am asking. I'm not asking you to marry me, because we already did that. We are already married, so my wish for this Christmas is for you to let me lick your balls. Please say yes. Pretty please. Pretty.